What's the deal, gang? We got Lil Durk sad songs. Now, I ain't gonna lie, I reacted to about like the first eight, like probably like it was. I skipped probably the first song. Yeah, it was eight songs after that. Then I deleted them all because I thought it was blocked because one of them was blocked. I don't know. I feel like I should still try to upload those ones. I don't know. It's too late now. It's already gone. My bad. But look, we got Lil Durk sad songs. We about to see what this is about. I don't think this was one of the songs I got to. We're about to see. But it's a video. It just dropped. Let's see. Okay.
So this is what he meant when he said his girl got a bag too. India, what's up? Come on, I know you got some friends. Put your brother in the game. Damn. Yeah, anyways, why you playing with my boy like that, man? Go and give my mans another chance, man. This been going on for far too long now. You just seen he done died.
I don't know why this it's like it's cringy. Like, it just, I don't know. Do something to me, bro. Like I wanna, I didn't ever wanna roll up. I don't know why this scene doing this to me. Like, oh, my bad.
Had them dreads back.
I'm human.
Okay. Black. Yeah, he done went back dark. You know what that mean? He's in a dark place without you. Go back home. I won't bother you no more. Think about it. And don't forget about the friends. Damn this.
I'm just saying, like, ain't this like. I didn't the song name it Sad Songs. I'm kind of getting mad, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm kind of getting it because, like, bro, I hope this not on, like, deep, like, in your feelings type of time. Like, I ain't tap in for this, bro. My bad. Like, you know what I'm saying? When I seen the title, I didn't even read it out. I don't know, bro. This just dropped. We gotta see it out. You gotta see it on my bed. I ain't gonna bash it before I hear it. Okay. It's just the scene threw me off, bro. My bad. Bro, my head hurt.
India, for real, stop playing. How much more?
I hope it's a vibe at least if this is like. You know what I'm saying? Hold on.
This shit been going on too far now. Put this on. You out.
J Production.
Crazy, I'm texting her right now. Nah, for real, I'm texting her right now. This song ain't even supposed to be like that.
Pretty little thing, you just a pretty little lie you got on. Pretty little thing, bank cleat bracelet cost 4,000. Appreciate the little thing if you came from public house. 18 million for one tour, I'm so humble, ain't even announced. I like high end restaurants when I'm.
Bro, I'm not trying to think about. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not trying to think about my ex, nigga. Hold on, nigga, poor. My bad, I ain't mean to keep it going, but like, nigga, I'm not trying to think about my ex. We're no type of bitch right now, nigga. I'm trying to lock in, nigga. And you, as I said, I feel like I did this to myself. Like, I clicked this. Like, oh, bro, what the fuck? Okay, that's crazy.
When I read the
I don't even know what to do. Bro, hold on, bro. I'm just kidding. Lock in, bro. God damn.
I can't pronounce. I went toxic for 2 months. I showed the streets I don't need cancer. Ever since we had Cossack, she don't ever want to wear panties. She likes shopping on Farfetch. Got me watching out for her package. I was hard for so long after I popped Viagra. I ain't seen you home in Uber, baby. I actually gave you my travel. Had a model kissing on the street, bitch, but I'ma keep between my family. I'm coming, she keep on sucking. I told her stop, she grab my diamond. I know how it feel to be lied on. This ain't gangster shit on my head.
I know, bro. I know I feel a lot of it. I'm not trying to think about my bitch. I ain't got no bitch. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't had no bitch. It's crazy, bro. I'm done with this.